Laura in Woodbridge, you're on New Jersey 101.5.
The baby on board, I have a different take on that.
Okay.
I would not put it on my car if I had grandchild or whatever. I think it makes a target for young women who have children in the car. I mean, all the wackos out there, just like they used to have the signs on your bedroom window for the firefighters so they can see where the child is in the room.
Right.
It makes targets for certain wackos out there. I mean, and I don't think anybody drives differently, true, if they see a baby on board.
Right.
But I think it's more of a target than a deterrent of, watch out, I have my child in the car.
Like a target while you're out in public, or are you thinking more like if it's parked in your driveway, then they know that there's a young infant in that house?
That too.
Okay, so both.
You're in the shopping mall and they see this baby on board and they wait for the young woman. They're vulnerable. They have the child with them. Makes an easy target.
I guess it could. I mean, like the red decal, but...
Right, with the teenage drivers, it's required. Right,
but
yeah.
I'll rent you my red decals for your wife if she thinks people will like back off because it's a new driver
instead of baby on board.
Yeah, you can have the red decal.
That's called a marital compromise. There, right? I'll meet you halfway, hon. hey, Laura. Appreciate your thoughts. Thanks for calling New Jersey 101.5.